He's mage this time.
Ooh. Ooh. We like some Hunter. We can gnome on some Hunter. I'm down for that. I'm down for that. We don't need Haunted Creepers. I will keep Secret Keep because if I can get, well, a secret to go with it, that's kind of good. Alright, I mean, this is fine. Coin Minibot into turn 2 Minibot. Mysterious Challenger on 6. That's a pretty reasonable start. Ooh, there is a secret. There is a secret. I still think I just want a Minibot turn 1, though. Secret Keeper can wait. And I feel much more comfortable playing Competitive Spirit when I've got a few more minions on the board. Yeah, this is fine. This is fine. Don't hate Competitive Spirit here, though. Minibot or Competitive Spirit? Neither are wrong. Neither are wrong. All I'm thinking about is turn 3. If I still have Minibot in my hand and I've used my 1-drops, it's going to make it very difficult to use all my mana on turn 3. So for that reason alone, I think Minibot is a better play. Though neither are wrong. It's just going to make my turn 3 that little bit better. Alright, we can race this. We can race this. The race turns at 6 with Mysterious Challenger. That is the plan. So I might not even use Secret Keeper and... Yeah, I will. I was going to say, I could make a 1-1, but that doesn't even make sense. Let's make Secret Keeper and go face. We're racing. Face is the place to race. Let's go. Let's go. All right, go on face. So we are gonna have to slow this down here. Cause I've got 3, 6, 9. Actually, 2, 4, 6, 7. I don't think my opponent can kill me next turn. Can I kill in 2 turns? 3, 6, 9, and 4 makes 13. You know what? Face is the place. Trading with this board is not going to do me any favors. Not when I can just kill my opponent in 2 turns. 18. I'm not convinced my opponent on 5 mana can deal 18. Absolutely I can deal 13. Absolutely. And good luck with the trades. It's going to be tough. That's 5. Yep, it's not enough. It's not enough. I'm still presenting lethal. Alright. No longer presenting lethal. I probably... Let's see. Can my opponent deal 10? Or 12 even? 12 with 2 cards? No, I don't think so. Face! Go face! I got the better minions. How can I lose? Opponent just has to face me for 12 here. And that's not gonna do it! That's not gonna do it! Not even if you had another Abusive Sergeant would that do it. Well played. Nice! Nice! Favorable matchup! Win accordingly. Nice.